Welcome to the David H. Koch Hall of Fossils, the Deep Time exhibit. My name is Camila Souto, and I'm a Smithsonian postdoctoral fellow. What we normally think of as a distant past is actually on a tiny fraction of Earth's history. The story of life on Earth is too big to be grasped in terms of human lifespans. To understand geologic events and evolution, we have to think in millions and billions of years. That's what we call deep time. The more than 700 fossil specimens in this hall, ranging from plants and insects to mammals and dinosaurs, tell the dramatic story of life's 3.7 billion year history. Deep time draws a connection to Earth's distant past to the present day and into the future. Although we begin with the origin of life on Earth, our fossil hall is unusual in that it includes an Age of Humans gallery, where you can learn about how humans are a geological force that has shaped the planet, and how the choices we make today will impact our future as a species. The exhibition is arranged by time period and was designed so that it could be explored going either forward or backward in time. At the Fossil Lab, you can learn more about how fossils get to the museum and how we keep them safe for future generations. In the Coralie Whitney Base Camp, we answer burning questions about paleontology and how the Earth works. Take some time to examine our beautiful dioramas. Each time period is represented, and these miniature versions of ancient ecosystems are accurate to the latest scientific understanding, right down to the veins of each tiny leaf. Deep time doesn't just tell the story of evolution of life. We also show how ecosystems have changed over time and paint a picture of what everyday life would have been like for these amazing extinct creatures. Major mass extinctions divide the hall at the black pillars, marking the beginning and end of important chapters in life history. These extinction events represent major climatic shifts or geological events that drastically alter the biosphere. They demonstrate that all life is connected through time and across the planet, and that changes in one place can have wide-reaching effects everywhere else. Along the back wall of the exhibition, you can meet plesiosaurs, mosasaurs, and an ancient walrus, along with a host of other species that have called the ocean their home. Along the central walkway, you find some of the favorites, like the nation's T-Rex, Hatcher our Triceratops, and the great American mastodon. These huge specimens certainly capture the imagination, but they aren't the only important players in deep time. If you dig deeper, you learn about how even the tiniest of fossils, like pollen and algae, have been vital parts of Earth's connected systems. Much of what we know about ancient atmospheres and how climate has changed over millions of years, we have learned from putting fossils under the microscope. Charles Darwin's final words in his book on the origin of species watch over the whole hall. From so simple a beginning, endless forms, most beautiful and most wonderful, have been and are being evolved. I'm so excited to share some of that wonder with you and help you see yourself as a part of the spectacular history of life on our planet.